I'm going to explain about the error that appears here called maximum number of meshes is 12, while your model has 18 meshes. Please merge meshes in a reasonable way. What this means is that my model, which in this case is a table, consists of 18 separate meshes. The creator is limited to upload a model with a maximum of 12 meshes. This means I have to combine the meshes in a logical way. I can see the list of meshes here in the adjustment window. I can click on hierarchy and see all the meshes. And I can also view them here in meshes. Usually, the division into meshes will be done according to the number of materials. This process will be performed in external 3D software. This is the model in Blender software. You can see the list of meshes here on the right side. In this example, there is no reason for there to be so many meshes. Since the whole table is made out of the same material, I can combine all these meshes into one. If my model was consisted out of other parts with different materials like metal or plastic, beside this plain wood, I could add more meshes. But of course, it is important to remember that the maximum is 12 meshes. I'm going to select all the meshes and join them together into one. I will now export this model again as GLTF and upload it to the job page. And we can see that the error has disappeared.